Everyone, listen carefully. Stay home, stay safe. Together, we can keep our country safe.